colleague. Hello, I am Mayuri, class 2nd student. Today is 18th May 2019 and I am presenting the main highlights from Greenhills Experimental School. 322 medical officers are appointed for remote areas. Need to new Article 317 in Jammu and Kashmir Yojana. Rundown on poppy cultivation in Burma. PM Modi makes guest appearance at BJP president. Adopt green building techniques in construction of new colleges. Advisor Ganai. CT University to hold shop fair at KGP on Tuesday. Kashmir shares tomorrow Sweden skill. Mobile road jams caused by 21 km damage slippage. Risking of every vehicles. Ramp brings respite from heat in Jammu. Tamara will be presenting the manual of the day. Fair at KGP on Tuesday. Srinagar May 17. Kashmir Government Polytechnic College Srinagar in association with City University Ludhiana is going to organize one-day job fest at KGP. Bhakti Bhakti here on Tuesday, May 21. According to our City University statement, the fest will start from 9 a.m. onwards for past our students of 2017, 2018 and 2019 passing out badges in the field of IT diploma graduates. More than 14 renowned multinational and national companies including Lakshmipati Textile, Reliance Jio, Carby India, Team Lees, Krishna Marvati, etc. will be participating itself. Giving more information of the job fair, Abhishek Soni, Deputy Director, CCPC, CT Group, said, the job fair will give a direct chance to learn from hiring companies about many career opportunities available in the industry. Thank you. I will meet you tomorrow with new hands.